Ladies and gentlemen, please remain standing for the Philippine National Anthem.